The Georgia Bureau of Investigation reports it's seeing an increase in school threats after that shooting at Appalachian High School last week. According to a news release, the GBI is reminding the public that online threats will be investigated and prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. If you come across a threat while scrolling, the GBI says you should report it, don't repost it. You could cause panic and spread false information.